guys. My name is Ariska Dewi from TBI 3 Plus, and my ID number is T2019-6119. This time, I will explain about the Morpho phonemic on the PPT. So, let's watch this video.
Morphophonology is the branch of linguistics that studies in the interaction between morphological and phonological or phonetic process. Its chief focus in the sounds change that take place in morphemes, minimal meaningful units, when they combine to form words. Morphophonological analysis often involves an attempt to give a series of formal rules that successfully predict the regular sound changes occurring in the morphemes of given language. Morphonology, also morphophonemics, is a branch of linguistics which studies about the phonological structure of morphemes, the combinatory phonics modification of morphemes which happen when they are combined, the alternative series which serve a morphological function. Morphophonemes and morphophonological, there is a rules, and the rules is when morphemes combine, they influence each other's sound structures, whether analyzed at a phonetic or phonemic level, resulting in different variant pronunciation for the same morphemes. Morphonology attempts to analyze this process. Language morphological structure is generally described with a series of rules which ideally can predict every morphological alternation that takes place in the language. And the last one is about example of morphophonemic. I was made a slide about this, and you can watch it on a slide that I was made. Hopefully that you will understand it. So that's all my explanation about morphophonemic. Hope you enjoy this video, and thanks for watching.